New tonight, one man has been arrested in connection to a deadly shooting last week. 30-year-old Stephen McGaughey was arrested today and charged with murder, wanton endangerment, and criminal mischief in connection to the shooting death of 25-year-old Jaquan Grundy. Police were called to Russell Cave Road just before 2 a.m. on September 27th, where they found Grundy with a gunshot wound. He was taken to a hospital where he later died. McGaughey is in the Fayette County Detention Center.